eyes representant la Russie.
On the eyes representing Russia, Kamila Valieva.
Kamila, first junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Eteri Tutberetsi, Sergei Dudikov, choreographed by Danielle Gleichenkaus. This young lady has a quad. She did it in the warm-up. We'll see if she delivers it here tonight. In the free program, Ex Genesis Symphony Part 3, Redemption by Muse.
Représentant la Russie, Kamila Valieva.
Now once again, we witnessed something very special. A little unpredictable, this young lady still. Tough on herself, no question. Well, that's how you get good. Perfect technique, beautiful technique on all her elements, great flexibility. And she was determined. Good coaching work, not a great warm-up. And she came back got herself organized, delivered the quad at the beginning of the program, only one mistake in the rest of the program. Really very beautiful. It'll be fun and unpredictable watching this young lady through the year or next couple years. Look at the quad, there it is, lots of height. Nice landing, there's the feet, nice and tight. Look at the height on that jump, all the way around on that landing. Gets the free leg back, beautiful. Watch out on the landing here, 1 foot, keeps the free foot off the ice, does a three turn, lifts it up, and the flexibility all perfectly balanced after that jump. Very nice. Triple flip, didn't get very much height there, 2 foot landing into double toe loop, that was planned. Triple Lutz was a bit of a problem on her practice day, but got it coordinated now, triple Lutz, triple toe in the free program, so that was nicely done. This was the mistake, triple flip, thought this would just probably be no problem. Timing was a little bit late, came out of her knee, then put the pick in, just didn't lift high enough to get all the way around. Triple Lutz, double Saukow, I think she was going for more, didn't have a lot of speed here, but it's okay, gets the jump done. And of course, spectacular spins. Technically, so strong, so solid. And as she matures, finds out who she is as a performer, it'll get only better. Beautifully choreographed, nicely delivered. Her colleague and clubmate comes up next, Maya Kromick, also coached here by Danielle Gleichenkaus. Kamila on the chairlift by herself. There's a smile. She's pretty intense when she competes.
The scores for Kamila Valieva.
Waiting for those scores.
Kamila a obtenu un total de 138.40 pour le programme libre et de
238.40. And there's a smile and a sigh of relief. That's first in the free program. And a bigger smile. 271 points. Kamila Valieva of Russia takes over first place. 200.71. Pardon me.
Sur la glace.